Yeah. Welcome back to Five Nights at Freddy's. You thought I was done? You were wrong. But I'm back. I'm ready for the final night. We're going to try and get this, and we're going to see if we can't do it. I think I picked up on a few cues. I don't know 100% to perfection what they are or how they come, but I did catch on some two cues, which would indicate where and the Golden Freddy would be, the eyeless-looking one. Because I believe that possesses some of the animatronics, so if I see him there, maybe just waiting for Chica to show, or maybe when it gets loud, that's my second door right there. I don't know, but I have a few theories, but we're going to try and test them and see if we can't get this figured out. So, without further ado, let's get into it. Wrong one. Yep. Oh my god! And that sounds like my left side. Right side. Sounds like it was on my left. Oh yeah, Foxy was getting ready to run. Oh fuck, okay. Oh. were both pushing that. Don't worry, as long as I got it. I'll tell you. Yeah. What you probably know. Okay. 25% when I got. Yep, that's what I thought. Still walking away. Ooh, fuck that. I heard him, but I heard him on the wrong side. I thought that sound originally was coming out of that camera on the left. It comes out. That's not correct. Oh my freaking god. But I made it to 4 a.m. I bet if I had gotten past that moment, I probably would have been 5 a.m. It's just under, 10%? I probably could have made it. I was doing pretty good there. For a hot minute. Get my camera set up in there. Yeah, dum dum dum. Good practice. You're doing great, Bob. Who's that go? Fuck you. Oh yeah, fuck you, man. It's not time to play. Fuck you. Is he gone? God, I hope he's gone. Whoa. Go away. Thank you. I got you. I got you. Da, da. I've got a you. Looks like I was pointing at the door, right? Yeah. Right side, huh? Interesting. I think what the pitter-patter is where Golden Freddy's gonna be. So if you pitter-patter's 1, 2, 3, or he goes 1, 2, or he can just do single. We just kinda gotta guess which side's on. Anomaly has occurred. Did I push X? Fucking. I thought I heard him on the left. I didn't need to push X. I pushed X, which opened the door. Good job, me. You were so close. You were doing so good. And then you weren't. Good Lord. Gotcha. My bones. That was not a good time to cut out. Uh-huh. So I don't know. I don't know if it's tipped off one way or the other. Both. They were both shut. I didn't click X that time. So I literally do have to play a game of guess which side I'm on. Because if you close both of them and you leave them closed and not open the other one, yes, depending on which one you think it is, you're dead. Well, do it again. Honk honk. sure, I'll check on Foxy. I was so hyper-focused on listening to what side you were going on that I forgot to check on Foxy. Hi, Foxy. How you doing? You're okay, okay. Turn that into a song. Can't do, my friend. Cannot do. Sloppy guys, look at my power right now. Activate. God. No. He's all the way back in there, thank God. Camera set back up. Thank you. It's activated now. Goodbye, chicken. I hear you, Fred Bear. Play hard mode. All right. God. Really? What's that? You son of a bitch. You son of a bitch. Fuck that. Okay. I can do it right now. Goodbye, guys. Goodbye. Nine five is hard, man. Nine five is hard. That's just so many things that you have to pay attention to. And it's hard because there's so many of them, and especially for someone like me who deals with ADHD and everything, man, that, well, see, it's like, when I watch somebody playing something like this, oh, I can pay attention to all this stuff, because all I really have to do is just kind of listen in, you know, and look at whatever they're doing, you know, of course, but, like, actually doing it yourself, I'm trying to hear all the sounds, and it's, like, so many different indicators of what side they're going to be on, you know, there's the laughing, of course, getting closer, there's the footstep back and forth. Every time you clip clop, usually it's back and forth, but sometimes it's like a fake out. Paying attention to where you see someone twitching, that indicator, that's that one. there's little rear sound that's making going on in your ears, that goes along with the switching that you can hear. Kind of figuring out where the side they're going to be coming from based on those patterns. Man, so many different things that indicate movement, where they're going to be, what side they're going to do. It's insane. Wasn't able to finish it, but that's okay. Do I want to continue? Do I want to continue? Rest tonight. Let's go. I'm gonna try again. There they move. In the kitchen. That's where my grandma's sitting. Okay. he's not affected. Am I left here? Actually, you saw a little twitchy. Don't buy on there. There it is. God, are you kidding me right now? I thought I was a step that way, but then I thought I heard it up my left ear. Fuck. Damn, that's tough. What do we have for cheats, guys? Unlimited power! Fast nights? Oh, it makes it go faster. I'm sure the day goes faster. That would be nice, but radar map would be also nice, but I don't know if I want to use them. Anyway, I think that's going to do it for me today, guys. I'm sorry I couldn't get through it, but I did try, and I can at least come home with that. So, for now, everybody, thank you so much for being here. I appreciate your love, support, and just for comments and love, and as always, stay awesome, stay classy. I'll see you next time. Bye, guys.